STDs. They've plagued mankind for centuries. Or have they? What I'm about to reveal may shock you. According to a Harvard study from 1968, 0% of all people before 1920 had STDs. Link in the description. But the rabbit hole goes deeper. What changed in 1920? That's right, electricity. As confirmed by Alex Jones, Nikola Tesla was a member of the Illuminati. Electricity doesn't just charge your iPhone, aka Illuminati phone, it also wirelessly transmits STDs to those who don't use contraceptives. You may be asking yourself, why would a secret organization want to give people STDs? But don't ask that, because that is a stupid question. It's very simple. The Illuminati are worshippers of Satan, who want to see everyone go to hell. And, behold, contraceptives are sinful. Therefore, STDs exist to make people think that contraceptives will make them safe, whereas they actually send them to hell. Even doctors, who are all really members of the Illuminati, are in on the scheme. Ask yourself, if they really want to help us, why is there no cure for AIDS? It's because doctors are profiting off the suffering that they created. So, how can a righteous, God-fearing Christian like you or me protect yourself from those government STD waves? Well, there's a simple little known method to trick the government's aid brigade. Wear aluminum condoms. Wearing aluminum condoms throughout the day will reflect the STD waves and keep you safe and pure. Coincidentally, I just opened a brand of aluminum condoms. If you want to protect yourself, head on over with your parents' permission to www.protectmefromthestds.cf/notavirus.html. But wait, there's more. If you order right now with the code INNAPS, you will not only receive your aluminum condoms, but a free copy of my new book, The Da Vinci Cipher. And now, an inspirational message from Brother Bell.
There's a lot of people that use abortion for birth control. Abortion for birth control. They walk into clinics and murder babies. I mean, look around you, something is wrong. People don't even have a conscience. They have no problem walking in and murdering a baby that's within them.